Google Docs is a place where we can type, edit, and fix our writing. So today your assignment is to work on spell check, and that simply means we're going to find words that are misspelled in our Google Doc and correct them. So you're going to notice that some words have a red squiggly line, or maybe some words have a blue squiggly line. That means these words are misspelled or they're just the wrong word to use in that sentence. So let me show you how we're going to correct those with technology. All you have to do is hover over the word that is incorrect, so the red squiggly or the blue squiggly line, and click on it with your left click, your green dot. You'll see that there will be an option that pops up that could be the word that you have to correct. So you're going to click that word and it changes it right there for you. So now the sentence correctly reads, "The dog ran quickly to the park." Now I want you to press pause on the video. You could just press the space bar. And now I want you to go to your Google Doc and I want you to find the first word that has a red squiggly line, click on it, and then choose the correct spelling. Go and do that now. Now that you're back, it's time to go to our second sentence. I like to eat ice cream on hot days. Now we have two squiggly lines. Now you can click on that one word and then choose the word above it. For this next one though, yes, we can click on the word with our green dot, our left click, or we can also click on it with our yellow dot, our right click. And when we do that, we have a menu pop-up and it asks, "Did you mean cream?" And then we also have other options in our menu. This could be one option for how to select the correct spelling. So we would just click that first one. And now our sentence reads, "I like to eat ice cream on hot days." And now the words are spelled correctly. Pause the video. You can press the space bar or just press the pause button. Go find your Google Doc and correct sentence two. Now it's time to continue for sentence three. My friend has a new pet rabbit. Click on friend, whether you want to use the green dot, the left click, or the yellow dot, the right click. Click on that and correct our sentence. My friend has a new pet rabbit. Pause and go do that now. Now you're ready to complete these last sentences on your own. Here they are. We went to the beach last summer. The teacher read a story to the class. I love to play outside with my toys. The cat jumped onto the table. He built a sandcastle at the beach. Now let's look back at sentence five. The word red, R-E-D, is spelled correctly. However, that is not the right word, red, in the sentence. That's the color red. And we need to have the word that means she read the book. So the teacher read a story to the class. So make sure you fix that. When you're finished, you can turn it into Google Classroom or raise your hand for your teacher to help you.